1,100 meters the distance. Waiting for the statist to punch the button and they're ready. They are set and ready. Status has the button, light flashing, waiting for the final touch to release the barrier. What's holding there? The gate swing open and resting at long last, a little bit slow to begin, is Tanjung Rambutan, unsettling down that may in front by two lengths, followed by the other one, shadow one is there. City ex city lady is also putting up his claim. In front, easy, nice and easy by two lengths is May. May is in front by two lengths, just by city lady. Shadow One is in third position at this point in time, approaching the 600 meters band. May say, catch me if you can at this spot, and going like four lengths ahead of the big fellow city lady. And another, they are approaching the fountains, about 400 meters to go. May do it easy and nice. Nice and easy with May City X, City Lady coming back to the picture. And then the other one is Moon. This is a race going to be very interesting with 200 meters to go. In front is May, but the City Lady coming up to put the claim. And the other one is Kurt Kenny is putting up the claim. But this is a three-horse race in front. In front is City Lady. City Lady is about to hit the front. City Lady is about the wire. And City Lady got it by a short knot. Second is a May. Third is Kilkenny. Then come Inayin. Fourth along the outside. Then come Tanjung Rambutan. And Shadow Runs in fifth. And second last in the field is number four, Speedy Mormon. And bye-bye. And the last one is Miss Kidman. That was a very, very close race. Well ridden. And jockey... Had been set a better hand in the last few meters.